Hey guys, it's Jesse from Journey Fitness, and I'm going to be talking about kettlebell swings. So, not to be confused with a shoulder exercise when you swing your kettlebell up. It's all about the hips in this. So, nice solid base, hips go back, then explode those hips forward to swing the kettlebell up. Imagine your arms being like ropes, okay, as you swing back and forth. That's your kettlebell swing.